Welcome back to my channel, or if you're new, welcome. Thank you so much for joining in. My name is Natalia and I make videos all about beauty, fashion, and lifestyle. And today I have an Adore Me haul for you guys. These items were sent over by Adore Me. However, this is not a sponsored video. They just sent these over for me to try them out. And you guys, I am so happy. I haven't tried Adore Me in so many years. And the last time I tried it, they were good. But I've heard so many good things just from other influencers and bloggers online. They've all seemed to love Adore Me. So when I went on Adore Me's Instagram too, I just loved the amount of diversity and inclusion that they had on their site and on their Instagram and everything like that. They actually have this hashtag here for it, and it's basically like they're just here for any stage of our lives, which I think is pretty dang awesome. So anyways, I have a lot of fun stuff for you guys. I found my favorite pair of leggings, you guys, no lie. I am so excited to share these all with you guys. And then I have some sleep and loungewear, and then a few bra and underwear sets. Now I did want to let y'all know I have a link down below for you to sign up as a VIP to get your first set for $24. So bra, underwear, $24, y'all. And I'm telling you, they are size inclusive. Let me bring up the sizes here. Right now on their website, for the bras and panties, they carry A to I cups for bras, 30 to 46 bra bands, and sizes extra small to 4X. So pretty dang inclusive, which is so amazing within a lingerie company. Now, Adore Me isn't just lingerie. That's what I originally thought it was, which they have a lot of amazing lingerie. And like I said, I only got a couple bras and underwear sets, but their clothes, you guys, are absolutely amazing quality. The leggings, the pajama sets, you guys, just such good quality. So you'll want to sign up as that VIP to get your first set for $24. Just before we do get into the whole try on, I did want to make sure y'all subscribe so you can see all the videos from me. And also don't forget to follow me over on Instagram. I am Baby Bottles and Beauty on Instagram. We are actually in the process of rebranding, I think. I think I'm just going to make it my straight name, Natalia Calhoun, something along those lines. I think we're going to drop Baby Bottles and Beauty. And it's going to be so sad that I have to change this part every time I talk, but make sure you go follow me over there. Lots of fun. You guys know I love connecting with y'all on stories all the time. Give you my everyday, what's going on, real life, you guys, real mom life with a toddler and a baby. Just a lot of fun stuff. So make sure you head over there and follow me. I would love to have you. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into the video. All right, so first up, I have this cute little waffle knit stitch sleep shirt. You guys, this is the kind of stuff I live for. More recently, I've been wanting to wear a cute sleep shirt, not just a big oversized baggy tee, which don't get me wrong, it's all good, but this is so cute. I feel put together and cute, and I'm just going to bed. I know, but like, I just like it. And this one is so soft. It is that really nice waffle knit stitch, super soft and cozy. And it's just a cute little night shirt. And I'm wearing the size 1X, so I do get, you know, quite a good length here in the back and in the front. And it's just a comfy little sleep tee. Then you have these functional buttons here that go up, and I really like that little detail here as well. But again, just really good quality, not too thick, not too thin, perfect for this transition time for us here in the colder states when we're going from winter to springtime. So really love this one, and I cannot wait to wear it to sleep tonight. I've been waiting to do this video before I could wear it to sleep. I'm wearing this tonight. So this next PJ set, you guys, I'm so stinking happy that I picked it up in another color, because this is the best and softest PJ set you will ever feel. I'm telling you, it is absolutely amazing, and I'm so happy that I have it in another color, because I'm gonna wear this thing to death. But here's the thing, when you get to be an adult, you gotta buy yourself some cute adult like pajamas, you guys. Treat yourself, get yourself some cute pajamas. This set, you guys, is one that you're gonna want. So this is a cute little just long sleeve and a pant PJ set. I love it because it's just that cute little like leopard print, and this has purple. I don't know if you guys can see in some spots, it's got that like little purple detail in, which I think is so cute, so pretty. I love how stretchy, comfy, you guys, this stuff is so dang soft. I can't even explain to you how soft these are. And I'm wearing an extra large in this, and it does come as a set, so it's an extra large in the top and the bottom, and they just fit me perfectly. The bottoms are really stretchy, like, I don't know if you guys can tell, real stretchy, so comfy. They're nice and lightweight too, like they're not super thick, but they're also not see-through or anything like that. So again, these are the extra large, and they just have a really stretchy waistband that go quite high-waisted for me. And then this is the button-up top here with the cute little collar on it, you know, just little fancy PJs, which like I said, you guys need to treat yourself, get yourself some cute PJs. So this set is absolutely adorable. I love it, and I'm gonna be living in it. So like, hi, I'm gonna go get the mail. I should put on a little fur coat, like, hi. I have my life together, right? Like, this is what that tells you? Yes, that's what it tells me. So anyways, let me show you in the other color. Okay, so here we have that same exact set, just in black. Now this one I did notice, I actually got this in a 0X instead of the XL. Now the only difference I will tell you that I see in the sizing is that I get a little bit more length here in the top and in the pants in the plus size. Usually XL and 0X can be very similar in sizing, just really the 0X is kind of cut more to a plus size body. So I am feeling just a little bit more room here in the sides, and then also getting a little bit more length on the top as well as on the bottoms. Now the one thing that I did not note with the other one that it also has is this really cute pink lining all around the edges, which just looks expensive. I look put together, it's so cute, and again the feeling of it feels 10/10, y'all. Like, so nice, so stretchy. Then I don't know if y'all can see the bottoms too well, but they have that same little lining on the bottom too, again with the stretchy waistband here. These are just, you guys, absolutely adorable. And I'm not even gonna say this is the best thing from the haul, because I got the leggings to show you, which are, oh my god, I'm so excited. But this PJ set, y'all, treat yourself to some cute PJs, you need it. So I'm actually gonna bring y'all down a little bit so you can see the leggings, so you won't be seeing my face, all y'all see is my lower half, because I need to show y'all these leggings. They are absolutely amazing. I have three pairs of faux leather leggings that are just, I'm obsessed, you guys. I've been looking for the perfect pair of faux leather leggings, super shiny leggings, moto leggings, everything. I found all three pairs in one order and I am so happy. Like, when I tried these on, I was running over to Kyle like, oh my god, look how good these leggings are. Like, I am so excited about these. So let me bring y'all down so you can get the full effect of all the leggings. So here we have the very first pair. These are kind of like a crackle shine type of legging. I'm trying to get like the lighting to hit it perfectly so y'all can see. These are so stinking comfortable, you guys, and they are such good quality, not see-through at all. So I'm wearing an XL in these. They are pretty high-waisted on me, and honestly I could have sized down to a large because I have a little bit of room everywhere, especially here in the back I have some room as well, and in the waistband also. But what I really love is this thick waistband. If I would have got a large instead of the extra large, I definitely would have had more of a compression to really suck me in down here and everything like that and hold everything in more so. But the XL is so comfortable and they still look so dang good. I'm literally obsessed with them, but the XL just is way more comfortable for me. I have leggings that are compression like here in the tummy area, and just after you wear them all day you don't feel that great. So anyways, these are absolutely amazing. I love the crackle shine detail on them. They do have seams here and up the front as well, but let me show you guys the back here as well. So they look really good on the booty too, nothing crazy, but they are real cute, you guys. I love them so good. I am, like I'm telling you, I'm obsessed, and I have two other pairs just like this to show you. Okay, these next pair are just a nice, plain, old, shiny legging. So these aren't trying to be like faux leather or anything, but they definitely have that shine to them. I don't know if you can see when the light catches it. They are just so stinking cute. I've been wanting just a plain pair of shiny leggings like this. I am wearing an extra large in these, and as you can see, they are pretty high-waisted too. They hit me right above the belly button. Now this pair here has a little bit of a thinner waistband than the other one did, but I still feel like I have a little bit sucking me in. But again, I definitely could have sized down to a large here in this one also. Again though, they're just so comfortable. I love the way that they look. I feel like with leggings you're sometimes going to see cellulite. If you have cellulite, I have cellulite, there's nothing wrong with it, but I do like when it kind of conceals it a little bit. Of course that is something that helps me feel more confident on this self-love journey that I am on. But of course, cellulite is cellulite. I've come to accept that it is on my legs. It is what it is. I can be whatever size and I still have cellulite. So I love them and they're so comfortable. Can you tell? I literally can't stop touching them because they're so shiny and soft. Okay, last pair that I am absolutely obsessed with as well is the faux leather moto leggings. So they're not necessarily like faux leather feeling. They just kind of give you that look, but the moto style, you guys, I have been wanting a pair like this for so long and I can never seem to find a pair that fit me that I love. So these, as you can see, have the moto paneling here on the shin and the leg as well. Now I have pretty short legs. Although I'm like 5'6½, 5'7", I feel like I have pretty short legs and I always have bunching on the ankles no matter what. Unless I get a cropped legging, I will always have bunching. So that's kind of where I'm at with these. I have a little bit of bunching on the bottom as well as on the other ones. So the waistband on this one is thinner, kind of like the last pair as well, but again you still get that good, nice, sucked in feeling. These ones, again, I'm wearing an extra large, but also could have done a large in these. So this is what the back looks like, just cute. Makes the booty look good, of course. And they're just so comfy, you guys. I am Seriously, I'm not just saying this. I am actually obsessed with these three pairs of leggings. I was ecstatic when I put them on my body and I was like, oh my God, they fit me. They make my curves look good. They fit my thighs, they fit my butt, they fit my waist. Like, it's just a perfect pair for me. So if you are a curvy girl, y'all, look into these. I have another pair of leggings to show you guys and then a set of joggers. But you guys, I did not include these with the leather kind of looking ones because they are more of a workout legging. I haven't put these on for like a week when I first initially tried them on, and I just put them on and remembered how much I love them. So these, I'm not sure if they're marketed as a workout legging. I think they are because they have a little pocket here for a key or something, but they are the best workout leggings I have put on my body, you guys. There are other brands that I have tried, but these, I think these might be my new favorite. Like, I had my holy grails. I think these are my new holy grails. So these, again, are from Adore Me. They're actually from the Walk Pop line from Adore Me. But anyways, these I am wearing in an extra large as well. These ones, I would say I would stick with an extra large and a large for me personally, because although I like compression when I'm working out, which I'm actually starting to work out a little bit here and there, I don't like a complete like uncomfortable feeling where like when I'm bending over it hurts, nothing like that. Like, I still want to be comfortable with a little bit of compression, and this is exactly that. Also, you guys, look at these ankles. No bunching. No bunching at all, you guys, which is rare for me. So these are absolutely amazing. Love, 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 love. 10/10, can't recommend enough. And these are not see-through at all. So I will do the squat test here. Let me see if I'm in frame. So here we go. So not see-through. Love that they pass the squat test. They're so comfortable. These are so soft and stretchy. Like, for being a workout material, they are so soft. Like, I was like, Kyle, feel my leg, they're so soft, and I can't get over it, you guys. These are just so good. They make the booty look good. Let me just give y'all, they make the booty look good. They got the seams, everything. They're just comfy, amazing. The leggings, you guys, from the Walk Pop line, get them, put them in your cart, get them. Okay, so last pair of bottoms here, and then y'all will be seeing my face here. But these are a pair of joggers. They are also from the Walk Pop line. These are in an extra large as well. They have a functional drawstring here, so you kind of get that little bit cinching kind of look here on the waistband. And this material, you guys, again, so soft and stretchy. Adore Me, 10/10 with the quality, you guys. So stretchy, so soft, super comfy. Now, the only thing that I don't necessarily enjoy about them is the fact that they are a jogger, but without that band at the ankle. So for me personally, that ankle band just makes my legs, like, I just feel more flattering with that kind of style for a jogger. I don't love these necessarily, but I don't hate them either. They're just super comfortable. Honestly, if I were to wear these, since I feel like I don't have too much structure here on the bottom, I think I would wear like a crop top with this, like a little jacket over top to get like a little cute athleisure look. You're gonna end the video off with the bra and underwear sets that I got. And again, make sure you head down to the link in my bio to get your first set for $24. So this is the first bra that we have. Now, I am a mom of two. I just had my son back at the end of July, so we are about to be 7 months postpartum. And if you've had children, you know that your boobs just aren't the same after trying to breastfeed or nurse, pump, anything like that. So my boobs need help, but I don't like a ton of push-up or anything like that. I like very comfortable, very lightly lined bras, something that just feels comfortable. It feels like it's part of my body. So anyways, I'm really excited to try these out. I haven't tried them on yet, but this first bra, really, really cute. It has that nice t-shirt material, nice cute little lace here on the sides. And again, this one is a lightly lined bra and it has the thicker band here in the back. So I thought that was really cute. And this one came as a set with this little underwear. These are kind of like a cheeky pair, but I thought that was really cute. Just a little matching set. And I mean, come on. Does a matching set not make you feel like you have your life together when your underwear and your bra match? Like, next up we have this little bra here. I thought was really cute. The mauve, kind of like lilac purple color. Again, very lightly lined, super soft. I liked that it had a cute little pattern on it, but it wasn't raised and textured or anything like that. So you're not going to be able to like see it through your shirt or anything. I really liked the little kind of... I can get this bra together. This little like scalloped lace detail on the band too. So that one's really cute. And then here is the little thong that it came with, which I think is also So stinking cute, little scalloped tear detail on the back as well. So I really have been in need of a good strapless bra. So this one came with actually removable straps, but I just went ahead and took them off for the strapless bra. I love the details on here, you guys. The nude bra, but then you get this really cute floral pink and nude lace on it, which I think is so cute. This one does have a little bit more padding on the inside since it is strapless, but it's just a nice, soft, super comfy material, you guys. And then this one does have the ribbed detail here since it is strapless to kind of hold it up so it's not going to go anywhere. And then it came with this thong as well just to kind of match that bra. So absolutely adorable. Love these. And then the last pair of underwear that I snagged, I love seamless underwear, you guys. I rarely don't wear seamless underwear, so I really had to snag this pair. They are so stretchy, so soft. All right, guys, so that's going to be it for today's video. Thank you so much for joining in and watching. I really hope y'all enjoyed. Now, I want to know, what are you guys going to pick up from Adore Me? Make sure you do head to that link in my bio to get your first set for $24. I would love to know what pieces you're going to snag, y'all. Those leggings, the PJs, you guys, just treat yourself. Treat yourself to some new stuff. We all have those raggedy pajamas. We all have our raggedy legs, bras, underwear. Revamp your wardrobe here. We need some new stuff as we're going into the new year. So treat yourself. Go to the link in my bio. Get your first set for $24. I would love to know what you're going to get. So let me know down below in the comments. Tag me anywhere on Instagram or anything like that if y'all buy anything. Would love to see you guys in your purchases. And that is going to be it for today's video. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye.